Nice being able to get a full-size pool in the sun, thank you, included in an ocean view home. Some of them don't have enough room for that. Opens up nicely. That's a lot of glass. It's nothing but view all the way across. I think this will work for a family room. And it's having that water feature behind. I'm gonna sit right out of here. You're gonna hear the band, football games. Carlsbad High School, number one ranked Carlsbad Lancers. Having all these trees in somebody else's yard, not here. Thank you. Yeah, for the money. At least you get something that has had most of the work done. And you can just get to other stuff when you get to it over the next few years. This will be here forever. This is the big bonus. If you have a separate unit, separate home, second home need downstairs here, you can lock this door. And this can be a separate little setup. Nice decking. Regular bath, but how about having a little ADU-ish setup with this big of a living room? Oh man, who's ever living here is gonna love that. They got as big a view as you have upstairs, almost. Heck of a fireplace, more closets. I guess you kind of walk through the bedroom to get to the rest of it, but if you just wanted to have your college kid live here, got their own laundry, two bathrooms, and full kitchen. Well, I shouldn't say full kitchen. Don't have any idea on the permits, but it is a habitable space. Access it right up here. There's a little backyard shot. Skyline Road. You're not gonna see too many more selling here, I don't think. I think the kids are gonna inherit these and keep them for another generation. Wouldn't you? They're all a little funky here. Unless you want to spend the big cake. Spend $5-6 million to buy one of the few that have been built in the last few years and or have been remodeled extensively. If you want to stay around that $3 million range, this is a little over three, then you're gonna have to buy somebody else's idea of a minor remodel. This one is all done, at least. You could say it's certainly moving ready. And I gotta show you this too. See this? This is outside access for the downstairs, which you can rent out separately or use as a granny flat. Although that makes this, yeah, they do have this here for a reason. Yeah. So if you got that downstairs occupied, you need a little window covering there. Laundry view. Laundry. Laundry room with a view. How about that? How many people can say that? I don't think too many can. Skyline view, no less. Now this kid, man, this kid's got it good right here. Got a lot of closet space. Yeah, let's just make this the office. Three levels of ocean view. All right, let's check downstairs.
This is great.
Top floor. Lie down view deluxe here. Like that. That is a big view. Big, big view. Slower these days. Make it a little easier to watch these. Oh, there's the old plant. Man, that view looks so much better, doesn't it? Hardly any trees in the way. That is a rarity, really, anywhere else. It's only on Skyline that you have a shot at having this much view. And even some of these have enough trees in the way. Let me show you. See all these trees? The neighbors got a little more interference that you don't have here. All right, let's see what the rest is. Doors there, but there's more closet here. So they carved this up a little, but it's in order to give you plenty of closet space. How about this? Two story, let's use that attic. They got a ladder that goes up there. And we're not done yet. That's habitable. That'll work. It's all clean and tidy. I don't even think you'd have to remodel this. I think this is good for now. Wait till the next trend comes in. Change out in 5-10 years. All right, just one more closet space over here as you're coming up the stairs. Got this too, so plenty of closet, walk-in closet. With skylights, whew, love that. Okay, I'm Jim the Realtor.